I just got like a normal stroller and I was like, oh yeah, this is fine, it'll do whatever. Now I have a 2-year-old and I'm gonna have a newborn and they're both gonna need to be in strollers when we go places, when we go on walks, stuff like that. So I wish I would have just gotten a stroller that was single to double that I could convert instead of buying an entirely new stroller.